Oh yeah. I thought about changing the motor size and I changed my mind because I don't want it on two wheels all the time. I think the motor it comes with is perfect. I mean, for monster trucking with solid axle, that is all the power you need. Nice.